Yo, what's up, Valley? I hope you're having a good day so far. Welcome to today's edition of the Afternoon Storm. Don't forget, we are Valley Vista. Be sure to wear purple, black, white, or silver tomorrow for Valley Spirit Day. Attention students, yearbook prices are now $95. Order yours online at jostens.com. Attention seniors! The deadline for your senior ads is February 12th. Follow the instructions on the screen here to get your senior ad ready. Now, onto the sportscast with Bryce.
Thank you, Caleb. I'm Bryce Snyder, your sportscaster. Let's get straight into the sports news. Softball open field practices are Tuesdays and Thursdays from 5 to 7 p.m. and Wednesdays and Fridays 2:30 to 5. Attention, boys volleyball. All open gyms canceled until February 8th, 2021. Now, on to Caleb for club news.
Yo, what's up, Valley? I'm back at it again, like the usual. Welcome to club news. Attention all clubs on campus. Yearbook wants you. That's right, you. Not him, not her, not anyone else. They want you. That was a little dramatic, but if you want to be in the yearbook, contact VVHS yearbook at dysart.org. Now on to Mr. Bracey's words of wisdom.
Good morning, this is Mr. Bracey with some words of wisdom. Some people say love is the glue that holds the universe together. We know that glue binds things together, correct? And if you think about it, so does love. Think of a person you love most in the world. Don't you feel very bonded to that person? Very connected? So if love is like glue that connects and binds, what do you think hate does? Hate separates. It separates the nation from nation, people from people. It can even separate you into tiny pieces. You can't be a whole and healthy person and be filled with hate. But wait, you don't have to go to pieces. You can let go of those hateful feelings. Find someone you love and trust to talk about it. We have great counselors, teachers, and admin and staff who can help. Maybe together you can help find a way to glue things back together. Something about this, Mr. Bracey. Make a great day or not. The choice is yours.
That's it for today's edition of the Afternoon Storm. My name is Caleb Berwin. Thank you for watching, and I'll catch you later.